Oh, fuck, it's cold, yeah. Everything was fine for a little while, then it just suddenly got super slippery. Believe it or not, 2 years, that's the first time I dropped this bike.
And the first time for everything.
I got it on video too. Man, just trying to get the wheels going on this is gonna suck. Yeah, okay? I thought we were going to stay on that.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Okay. Just make sure
everything is good.
Is your switch sticking? Is there water in there, or does it always do that?
What?
Was your switch sticking, or does it always do that?
No, it does not always do that. Just gotta get out of here. It was spinning out just with me barely even hitting the gas, just trying to walk it.
Okay.
Still better than if we went down the main one. Oh shit.
It's got the same bags.
What's up?
It's got the same bags.
Yep.
Just spin the back out.
Fortunately, the whole shell of the suit is waterproof too, so I'm still dry on the inside.
Right, right. Yeah, it looks good out there.
2.5 years, that's the first time I've dropped this one.
Nothing you can do, man.
Well, you're already wet, so you should just go through the high the big side.
That was the big one.
Yeah, I mean, from the main road, that left-hand edge, it's all gravel. That's like...